Let's do a quick review of Heroes and Brahmagupta's formulas since they might have been new to you this year. When can we use Heroes' formula for any triangle given the three side lengths? What is the formula? It is the radical of S times quantity S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. What is S? Semi-perimeter. So as the term sounds, it is half of the perimeter. So for a triangle, we would add A, B, and C, divide by 2. So let's try Hero's formula. If you want to stop the video and try it yourself first and then restart. The semi-perimeter, I add the three sides. 30 divided by 2, so the semi-perimeter is 15. Now to find the area of the triangle, we put S, 15, times S minus the first side, and it doesn't matter where you start. 15 minus 6 is 9, 15 minus 10 is 5, 15 minus 14 is 1. You might be tempted to multiply those together, but look what we have here. 15 is a 5 times a 3. So look for your perfect square factors right away. These two 5s is the square root of 25, and that brings out a 5. 9 is already a perfect square, so it brings out a 3. So don't make more work for yourself. The lonely factor of 3 is left under our radical. So there's our answer for the area of that triangle. Notice that we couldn't have done 1/2 base times height for this problem because we don't know any of the three altitude lengths. Okay, let's take a look at Brahmagupta's. When can we use Brahmagupta's formula? Not for all quadrilaterals. We can use Brahmagupta's only for cyclic quadrilaterals. And remember what we use that term cyclic for, if it can be inscribed in a circle. So the four vertices have to cycle around the circle. So notice in this example of a problem, the four vertices clearly are cyclic because they are all shown on the edge of a circle. What is the formula? It looks a lot like Hero's formula. We still have four factors, but we've got four sides this time, so S never stands alone. We start taking S minus each of the sides. And what is S? It is again semi-perimeter. So for a quadrilateral, we would have to add all four sides. So pretty obvious here. Let's do this problem again if you want to stop and then restart the video. So our perimeter, if we add this up, 7 and 15, 22, plus 20 is 42, plus 24 is 66, so it looks like our semi-perimeter is 33. Let's try our area then. 33 minus 7, 26. 33 minus 15 is 18. 33 minus 20 is 13. 33 minus 24 is 9. And again, I see some common factors, this 26 and this 13. Notice that the 26 I can break apart. And the 18 has a factor of 9 that I could pair up with that 9. So if you take a look here, these two 13s give us a 13 on the outside. The 2s send a 2 to the outside. And the 9s are a perfect square. So there's nothing left under the square root sign. This one is a perfect square. So we have to take 26 times 9, 4, 5, 234 will be our final area of that quadrilateral. So remember, Brahmagupta's only for cyclic quadrilaterals.